Today, I'll show you how to add a page to a menu on your WordPress website. So for instance, this is my site. I've got these items up in my menu, but I want to add my blog page to this. I want people to be able to read my blog and I want to add that here. So how do I do that? Let me show you how. So the first thing you want to do is you want to log in to your WordPress dashboard. Oftentimes we'll do our website /WP-admin. That's the easiest way to get to our login area. And then when we log in, and we're in our dashboard. First, you want to make sure that you have the page that you want to add. So I just want to go to pages, all pages, to make sure that I've created that page. And this is my blog page. And I know that this is where all my posts are. So that's the one I want to add to my menu. The easiest way to do that is we want to head over to appearance, go to menus. And this is where all of the menus on our site are. This is my main menu. I named that. Yours might look a little bit different, but you'll want to make sure that you know which one it is. The theme location usually tells you where the menu item is. So I know that this one is my main menu and that is the one that is up in the corner. So we can go back to edit menus, make sure that we're working on the main menu that we're working on. And then we see all of these here. And then over on the left, we see all of these. Now you might not see the blog page and that's because this is just showing the most recent. You can go to view all, and then this is all of the pages on our site. So I can click on the blog page that I know that I want to add, and then come down to add menu. Once it's added, we can also do a few things. We can bring it up. For instance, maybe I want it as the first item in my menu. We can even make it a sub menu. So if somebody hovers over services, then the blog will show. I don't want that. So I'm going to left click, drag this up to where I want it to go. And then you can even expand it because right now it's going to say a blog page as the navigation label. I don't want that either. I simply want it to say blog, so I can remove this and add what I want it to say. So now that I've added that, everything is good, but I still want to make sure I save menu. And then when I go up to my website and click refresh, then blog now is up here. Now, if you want to get deeper into how the blog editor works or how Gutenberg blog editor works, watch this video next as I walk you through step-by-step on the tips and tricks on how to use Gutenberg blog editor for your website. And I'll see you over there.